Every season, the folks at EA Sports work hard to improve your NHL video game experience, and this year is no different. Of course, with a game this good, EA Sports wants to get the cover right. That's why I'm thrilled to reveal the cover of NHL 16. This is a huge moment. But first, I want to reveal the cover of a different game, a game I'm designing based on tonight's show. And just like the flagship version, I want to make sure I pick the best cover. And believe me, the competition is heated. Let me show you my current list of finalists. Jordan Leopold wrote another letter. She's killing it. That attractive Brooklyn blogger guy. And of course, Lady Bing. Oh. Okay, I'm getting word that my game is definitely not getting made. Okay, well, then let's focus on instead the amazing game that is being made. Landing the cover of EA Sports NHL 16 is a huge honor. With a theme like play together, win together, they picked the perfect one. And this was proven 9 days ago on the ice in Chicago. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the cover of NHL 16. Congratulations to the Blackhawks! Come on over here, Jonathan Toews. Where's Jonathan? Jonathan. Jonathan Toews. Hey! Oh! Woo! Come on up here. Wow, Jonathan, things just continue to get even better for the Blackhawks. How does it feel to represent your team on the cover of EA Sports NHL 16?
Well, it's unbelievable. It's been a crazy week. You know, we got this guy right on time, and here we are, just sharing the cover with my good friend, Patrick Kane. Would love to be down here with him. But hey, let's be honest. Some people just can't handle Vegas, so I got to come down here and cover his track. So.
Well done, Jonathan, and well done to you, Blackhawks. Congratulations again on another great season.